Today in this video we will see how to find out all the apps that you have deleted previously. If you can't remember the name of those applications also, then you can find out. So for that one, what to do is go ahead and open Google Play Store. Tap on the profile icon here. Go to this option, Manage Apps and Device. Go to this option, Manage. And here there is an option here, Install. If I tap on it, there will be this option, Not Installed. Select it, and these will be all the applications that you had previously installed but deleted at some point of time. So you can find all the applications here. Even if you don't remember, you will be able to find the application names here. If I tap on this one and select Installed here, these will be the applications that are right now installed in your phone. So in this way you can find out all the applications that you had installed but deleted. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.